Okay, I was got a couple of these Swedish Mauser muzzle protectors in. I figured I'd do a little video and sort of show how they work or whatever. I couldn't find another video on YouTube about these, so there's some videos about the little bullet shredder thingamabob that went on the threaded ones. But these appear to fit like your M38s or M96s. They're more or less to keep debris and stuff from getting in the barrel, and they sort of protect the front sight because they don't have, there's no ears on these. So, when I first saw these on the sight, they were, like, the picture was sort of like this a side view. It wasn't sort of obvious how they worked, but they have this rotating ring here. You turn it like that, and then the sight will pass through, and then you can turn it, lock it on. So you just put it like that, and then turn the ring around, and it holds it on. And this one here is a little bit wobbly. There's this part. It's like a stamping. It has little bumps there, and then the inner part is put in, and it's has a little corresponding bump to hold them together. This one's got a brass internal part, and the ring of steel. And that's a little bit loose. There's also appears to be like a cork piece down in there. I guess that keeps that stops it from making noise when it rattles around, or just keeps it from beating on the barrel. I don't know. But they're actually fairly well put together. This one here, inner part is tighter, but the ring is fairly loose. It's also got the cork in there, and this one's got a steel internal part. This one's brass. I don't know if you see that or not, but there's no markings or anything on these, but really heavy. This part here is really heavy steel, but I guess that sort of to protect from getting smashed. This one here's got quite a big mark onto it, so I guess it did its job. This one goes on the same. Just that ring is fairly loose, so it kind of wobble loose, maybe, but I don't know. I guess I have to squeeze it or do something to it. But they work really well, though. I thought they were sort of expensive when I got them, but they're like $20 each. But I saw like the place in the States, Liberty Tree, had them, and they were like $38 a piece, and they're out of stock, but seem kind of a bit expensive, but kind of neat. They actually, you know, they do something to protect the sight. They keep dirt and crud out of the barrel, and it's, you know, when you get into military collecting, sometimes you like to get the guns, get the bayonets, get the muzzle protectors, get the, you know, all the different stuff that goes with it. So, but anyway, so if you ever come across these or whatever, then there's a video, I guess. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and talk to you later.